Violence on the streets of Tehran. Protesters in the center of the city are filmed carrying a body. They're chanting, "We will kill the person who killed our brother." Al Jazeera can't verify when or where this video was taken. And this picture on Twitter shows a man, his face bloodied from his injuries. The post says he's a dead opposition protester. Again, Al Jazeera can't confirm this. Iranian opposition websites say demonstrators were killed when police opened fire. The Iranian police have denied killing anyone, according to the semi-official Fars News Agency. Some opposition websites are claiming forces have refused orders to shoot. Iran's press TV mentioned clashes between protesters and police in Tehran.
Tehran's police chief has dismissed foreign media reports that security forces have killed any of the protesters.
But its main focus was on the Ashura, one of the most important days in Iran's calendar. In Tehran, the Iranian president Mahmoud Ahmadinejad greeted tens of thousands of people who turned out to celebrate this religious day. It'll be difficult to ignore claims on websites that clashes have spread beyond Tehran to major cities like Esfahan and to Najafabad, the hometown of the late Grand Ayatollah Hossein Ali Montazeri. Tension has mounted since the death of a dissident cleric last week. His funeral turned into an opposition rally. These latest images appear to show the opposition movement is very much alive. Denied the right to protest, demonstrators are using another high-profile event to take to the streets. Nazanin Bashiri, Al Jazeera.